This next match is 3 rounds of 5 minutes in a one championship welterweight contest. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, he is a 7-time Muay Thai and kickboxing world champion, standing at 187 centimeters tall, holding a Muay Thai record of 69 wins and 19 losses. Training out of Evolution MMA, representing Brazil. Put your hands together for Cosmo Goodboy Alessandri. And now, introducing his opponent out of the red corner. He is a multi-time karate world champion, standing at 183 centimeters tall, holding a perfect kickboxing record of 15 wins and no losses. Training out of Team Alpha Male and Evolve MMA, representing the United States of America, presenting to you Super Saiyan Northcutt! And when the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Olivier Cost.
Thank you very much. Watch out for headbutt, low blow, back of the head and spine. I want to clear fair fight. Don't grab the ropes. Touch if you want. Back your corner.
Which Cosmo Alessandre will turn up tonight?
Judge
if it's
time.
The Alessandre
ready?
Who is on, he is awesome. If it's the Alessandre who is off, he could be in big trouble. Michael Chiavello, Mitch Chilson, Misha Tate with you. Alessandre, 7-time kickboxing Muay Thai world champion. South kick, Yoko Geri early on here from the karate world champion, Sage Northcutt.
For the explosion of Sage Northcutt. All his career, he's been in there with people that want to grapple with him. Cosmo!
We told you, if he's on, he's on! And tonight, Misha, he was on!
Absolutely, that was incredible. I don't think any of us anticipated this would be a one-hit wonder for Alexander Cosmo. I am blown away and a little bit bummed because I really wanted to see more of this action unfold, but holy moly, congratulations.
You go up against a 7-time Muay Thai world kickboxing champion. Who knows how to strike like that? You leave yourself open. You are going to the land of Non. Cosmo Alessandre came out all guns blazing. It was like Daenerys Targaryen at King's Landing. He laid waste to Sage Northcutt.
Wow, what? Look at this right hand. Just comes over the top. You give Cosmo one minor opening, and he will bust through it. And that's exactly what he did. Northcutt face plants after the monstrous right hand of Cosmo.
A rude welcoming to one championship for Sage Northcutt and the knockout of knockouts from Cosmo Alessandre. Oh, Tom, entering into the record books.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 29 seconds in the first round for your winner. By way of knockout, Cosmo Alessandre!
Cosmo Alessandre planted Sage Northcutt like a tree. The sportsmanship and the respect there between two amazing athletes. But tonight belongs to Cosmo Alessandre. And as we go to break, we're going to have a look again, because it is highlight reel stuff. They'll be showing this one over and over. It's going to go viral. It's going to go everywhere. The night that Cosmo Alessandre launched the right hand all the way from Brazil, that tagged Sage Northcutt. Sage was doing the chicken dance before he face planted and he planked in the ring on his one championship debut.